Hi, it's Lynn from wisconsingarden.com, and there's something strange going on here. You'll notice it's December 1st now. I'm out here without a coat on. It's in the 50s. Of course, this time of year in Wisconsin in the 50s, it might as well be 75 for everybody else. But I've noticed today when we came out to get the mail, our peach tree is starting to develop buds. This is not a good thing. And then I found some other things. Come on, I'll show you. A couple years ago, we joined the Arbor Day Society, and they send you complimentary little trees and things. And I'm not sure what this is, but this is definitely not what this is supposed to be doing at this time of year. Look at that. That's scary, downright scary.
Well, what else?
But that's not all. Here's our Forsythia bush. Now, yes, it's one of the first things that blossoms, but it's supposed to be doing this early in spring. It hasn't even lost all its leaves for the fall yet. And yet, it's starting to get very, very pregnant buds on it.
It's amazing.
Not good.
I've never seen that.
But there's even more.
What else?
When we were trimming our willow, we had some extra branches and things, and Sky made a sculpture out of it. But when I look down underneath this sculpture, look at this. These are the daffodils coming up. Granted, the beginning of spring, they're one of the first. But they're not supposed to be out on December 1st, so.
Well, maybe we'll have daffodils for Christmas.
Yeah, that would be something.
That could be a new song.
It's a weird weather year so far. I only hope that it gets cold soon enough that things don't get so far out that they start getting totally out of whack here with their cycle of growth and dormancy.
Well, I wonder how many other viewers around in northern, you know, zones are noticing something similar. In fact, we'd love to hear from you if you are.
We definitely would. Please call and tell us what you're finding in your gardens.
Yeah, this is most strange.
Mm-hmm.
Anything sure else is that you noticed?
No, and I'm afraid to look anymore.
Okay.
So I'm going to say goodbye for now. So if you enjoyed us, give us a thumbs up. If you'd like, we'd love to hear from you and hear about your garden and what you're noticing. And join our family, join our garden family, and subscribe to us. Bye for now.
Hmm.